Pennsylvania health officials say they've confirmed the state's first case of the highly contagious COVID-19 variant first discovered in England. A person from Dauphin County tested positive after a known international exposure. The person experienced mild symptoms and completed isolation at home. The state secretary of health says they're still learning about this new variant, and they're asking people to remain vigilant in protecting themselves. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.